bet you your high school math teacher wasn't that cool.